It's more fun in the Philippines.
In a bid to tap and widen the halal tourism market for travelers worldwide, the travel trade from all sectors organized the World Halal Travel Summit and Exhibition 2015.
Over 200 exhibitors participate today for the exclusive purpose of attracting halal tourism.
Our hotel is very much focused on dry hotels, which is very much halal.
We have produced different theme nights that people can experience different varieties of food and also the local culture in a halal environment.
We are looking at the potential in terms of Muslim travel and halal travel within the world.
We also have the promo talent for the medical and also the family.
An innovative initiative, halal tourism is the fastest growing genre in the tourism sector. Tailored around the travel needs of Muslim tourists predominantly seeking a family-friendly environment, the sector is gradually making its foray into a niche market.
Lombok is nominated as the world's best halal honeymoon destination and as the world's best halal tourism destination.
Our city has all the products and offers all the services that really a great fit for this market.
We are very hopeful that halal tourism will take off in Sri Lanka because we are definitely geared to handle this market.
Focusing on the 57 member states of the Organization of Islamic Cooperation, the travel trade is concentrating to cater to this booming sector.